we really are going to have to do something other than petroleum as the exclusive way to do fuel. So we really do have to look for alternative energy that we can use.
We're about 15 people in our organization, mm-hmm. operating out of Newport, Rhode Island. We collect from upwards of 2,000 restaurants throughout mm-hmm. New England, waste vegetable oil. Mm-hmm. We bring it back to our plant right here in Newport, Rhode Island. Mm-hmm. We make clean burning biodiesel.
The fact that we collect that product and make it into finished product biodiesel under our own brand is highly, highly unique in the nation.
Biggest benefits are obviously the reduction in emissions. That is the key thing. And biodiesel, the fact that it just blends right in with the heating oil or the mm-hmm. on-road fuel is a very important thing that makes mm-hmm. it ready to go.
We're putting tens of thousands of dollars every month back into the hands of Rhode mm-hmm. Island restaurant and facility operators.
Well, most of the infrastructure for biodiesel is already there, so it's a fuel that could be used right away.
We believe in the model. We yep. believe that using this resource in a productive way to offset imported petroleum will have a sound financial future.
With the help of the state of Rhode Island, the same help that they've been giving us all along, we have aspirations to do, big numbers, 10 million gallons a year. Rhode Island could be a leader in this renewable fuel, right here with us at Newport Biodiesel.
Mm-hmm. I hope that we're on the verge of a real change to look at renewable energy. It's something we mm-hmm. have to do.